in the last lecture we discuss the how to find the determinant of order 3. Okay, in this lecture we see the application of the determinant. Application of determinant, it is a application, determinants are used in the solution of the linear equation. Okay, you have already studied the solution of linear equation by using the Cramer's rule in the class 10. Okay, by using the Cramer's rule you can solve the equations of two variables, that is x and y. In this chapter we can solve the equations of a three variable, that is x, y and z. So here use the determinant of the order 3. Here Cramer's rule, it is application of determinant. Okay, Cramer's rule used for the solution of the linear equations. Okay, here you have already studied the solution of linear equation of variable 2, okay, x and y. Okay, here consider the two equations, that is a1x plus b1y is equal to c1 and a2x plus b2y is equal to c2. Okay, then the value of x and y, here x is equal to dx upon d and y is equal to dy upon d. Okay, here dx upon d and it is dy upon d. Here to find the value of x and y, we can first find the d, dx and dy. Okay, then what is a d? D is a determinant of coefficient of x and y. It is a1 b1 a2 and b2. Dx, here dx is a determinant. Okay, dx is a determinant obtained by replacing the coefficient of x in the determinant d. Okay, and put the values of the constant in the coefficient of, replaced by coefficient of x, it is a1 and a2. Therefore we can write here c1 c2 and b1 b2 as it is. Okay, then same dy, here in the determinant d we can replace the coefficient of y by the constants. Therefore here a1 and a2 as it is, replaced by it is c1 and c2. Okay, here it is very well known in the class 10. Okay, you can solve the linear equation of two variable by using the Cramer's rule. Now same procedure, but here we can use the determinant of order 3. That means we can solve the equations of three variables. Okay, here consider a linear equation. See carefully here. Consider linear equations. Here first equation, it is a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1. Now first we use the equation ax plus by is equal to c. Here ax plus by plus cz is equal to d, but here we can write the three equations. So here a1 b1 c1, then a2 b2 c2 and then a3 b3 c3. Then it is a2x plus b2y plus c2z is equal to d2. And third equation, it is a3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3. Okay, now we can find first d, dx, dy and here one more, it is a dz. In the class 10 it is a two variable, here only dx, dy, here one is added, that is the dz. Okay, and it is a 3 by 3. Therefore x is equal to, see carefully, x is equal to dx upon d, y is equal to dy upon d and z is equal to dz upon z. Sorry, dz upon, it is a d. Here d is not equal to 0. Okay, if d is equal to 0, then this value is a infinity, that is indeterminate form. It is a one number and upon 0, it is a indeterminate form. Here condition, it is a d is not equal to 0. And what is d? Here d is a determinant of coefficients of x and y. Okay, here d is a coefficient, determinant of coefficient of x, y and z. Okay, here See carefully. Here, D. D is a determinant of coefficient of X, Y and Z. Therefore, it is a D is equal to A1, B1, C1, A2, B2 and C2, A3, B3 and C3. It is the determinant of the coefficient of X, Y and Z. It is a D, determinant of coefficient of X, Y and Z. Determinant of coefficient of X, Y, Z. It is X, Y, Z and the coefficient of X, Y, Z, A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2 and A3, B3, C3. And same procedure, we can find DX and DY. Here, when we can find the determinant DX and it is a DX. Here, in the determinant D, we can replace the coefficient of X by the constants D1, D2, D3. Here, it is a determinant D. A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2 and A3, B3, C3. It is the first column. It is a coefficient of X. A1, B1, it is A1, A2, A3. Coefficient of X. Second column, it is coefficient of Y. B1, B2, B3. Third column, it is a coefficient of Z. C1, C2 and C3. Here. So, DX. Okay, it is a determinant D. DX is a determinant obtained by replacing the coefficient of X by constant in determinant D. Okay, here in determinant D, we can replace the coefficient of X. It is D1, D2 and D3. It is a constant. So, we can write here, only change the coefficient of X. It is a D2 and it is D3. Here, B1, B2 and B3 as it is. C1, C2 and C3 as it is here. Okay, now DY. Same procedure. To find the determinant dy, we can replace the coefficient of y by the constant in determinant d. Then we can replace only the coefficient of y for the dy. Then coefficient of x and coefficient of z as it is. That is a1, a2 and a3. It is d1, d2 and a3. C1, C2 and C3. Now last, DZ. Same procedure. Replace the coefficient of Z by constant. It is A1, A2, A3. B1, B2 and B3. And here, D1, D2 and D3. Okay, see carefully. Here, Cramer's rule. So, we दहावीला ज्या पद्धतीचे प्रॉब्लेम केले होते बस त्याच पद्धतीचे प्रॉब्लेम आहेत फक्त दहावीला दोनच व्हेरिएबल होते देयरफॉर द मॅट्रिक्स 2 बाय 2 फॉर्म मध्ये आता इथं काय 3 इक्वेशन्स 3 व्हेरिएबल्स देयरफॉर मॅट्रिक्स 3 बाय 3 चा मॅट्रिक्स येणार आणि फक्त आता तुम्हाला हा 3 बाय 3 चा मॅट्रिक्स कसा काढायचा एवढं माहित पाहिजे आणि आपण लास्ट लेक्चर मध्ये पाहिलेलेच आहे 3 बाय 3 चा मॅट्रिक्स कसा काढायचा हा मॅट्रिक्स फाइंड आउट करा चार मॅट्रिक्स येणार इथं चारही मॅट्रिक्स फाइंड आउट करा त्याच्यावरून तुम्हाला सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस थ्री लिनियर इक्वेशन ऑफ द व्हेरिएबल x y अँड z देन फाइंड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ x y z सेम फॉर्म्युला एज द क्लास 10 x इज इक्वल टू dx अपॉन d y इज इक्वल टू dy अपॉन d अँड z हियर इज अ एक्स्ट्रा व्हेरिएबल इट इज वन व्हेरिएबल इट इज अ z दॅट इज अ dz अपॉन d ओके देन फाइंड फर्स्ट डिटरमिनंट ओके d dx dy अँड dz अँड देन Calculate the values x, y and z. That is the solution of these three linear equations of variable x, y and z. Okay, see carefully. And it is the Cramer's rule. Okay. आता याच्यात काय तुम्हाला फक्त डिटरमिनंट कसा काढायचा एवढंच माहित पाहिजे. Cramer's rule चे हे फॉर्म्युले तर तुम्हाला ऑलरेडी दहावीला माहितच होते. फक्त आता तुम्हाला हे डिटरमिनंट 3 बाय 3 चा डिटरमिनंट आणि डिटरमिनंट कसा काढायचा हे पाहिलेलंच आहे. फक्त कॅल्क्युलेशन चुकू देऊ नका. आणि कॅल्क्युलेशन मध्ये काय फक्त ॲडिशन सबट्रॅक्शन मल्टिप्लिकेशन ओके Here, now we see the examples. Here, formula is the same. Last year, the villa Japan did not crime rule. The third crime rule is the villa of two variables. Fact the x and y find out. Correct. Other either to Malaka find out. Correct. X, y, and z. Thank you. Now, you can see the examples in the exercise 4.3. Okay, here. Question number 1. Solve the following linear equations. By using the Cramer's rule. Okay, here, first example, x plus y plus z is equal to 6, x minus y plus z is equal to 2, and third equation it is x plus 2y minus z is equal to 2. Okay, there are the three equations. First, x plus y plus z is equal to 6. Second, x minus y plus z is equal to 2, and x plus 2y minus z is equal to 2. Okay, now here these are the given equations. We can find the value of x, y and z. That means we can solve the equations, okay, by using the Cramer's rule. And Cramer's rule, x is equal to dx upon d, y is equal to dy upon d, and z is equal to dz upon d. Okay, here first we find the four determinants. Okay, see carefully here. Given equations here, x plus y plus z is equal to 6, then x minus y plus z is equal to 2, and then third equation, x plus 2y minus z is equal to 2. Okay, here these are the three equations. First we find the determinant of the coefficient. Okay, here now d is equal to determinant of coefficients of x, y and z. Okay, see carefully. Therefore, first we can find d coefficient. It is 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, 2, minus 1. Okay, now we can find this determinant. Okay, see carefully. Okay, आता 3 by 3 चा determinant find out करायला तुम्हाला काय सांगितले, first row घ्या. Okay, first row मधले 3 element 1 1 1 आणि प्रत्येक element च्या multiple मध्ये एक एक determinant. Okay, आता 1 1 च्या multiple मध्ये कोणता determinant घेणार, 1 चा column आणि row सोडून द्या, उरलेल्या 4 चा determinant. Okay, then मधल्याचं sign change करायचे. Here minus 1, minus 1 च्या multiple मध्ये काय घेणार, here 1 चा कॉलम आणि रो दोन्ही सोडून द्या, 1 चा कॉलम आणि रो सोडून द्या, उरलेला डिटरमिनेंट 1 1 1 minus 1. ओके, देन पुन्हा प्लस 1, या 1 च्या मल्टीपल मध्ये काय घेणार, या रो चा, या 1 चा कॉलम आणि रो सोडून द्या, 1 minus 1 1 2. ओके, नाउ वी कैन फाइंड द डिटर वैल्यू ऑफ द डिटरमिनेंट हियर, वी कैन राइट हियर. ओके, हियर इज इक्वल टू 1 into, सी केअरफुली, 1 into, okay, eliminate the row and column and remaining the 4 element, minus 1, 1, 2, minus 1. Then find the determinant of this. Okay, multiply these two term minus these two term. That is 1 minus 2. See carefully. 1 minus 2. Then minus 1 into, madhya cha sign change kara. Minus 1 into, punha ya 1 cha column ani row sodun dya. Ata element konte rahile 4. 1, 1. 1 minus 1. Okay, see carefully. Then ya doni cha gunakar minus ya doni cha gunakar, 1 into minus 1, it is minus 1, minus ya doni cha gunakar, that is minus 1. See carefully. Then plus 1 into, here it is a plus 1, 1 cha column ani row sodun dya, advi line ubhi line ya 1 chi sodun dya, urle kay he 4 element, yacha determinant 1 into 2, 2, and minus या दोन्हीचा गुणाकार, पण या दोन्हीचा गुणाकार काय येते, मायनस वन. सो हिअर वी कॅन राईट प्लस वन. ओके, सी केअरफुल, कॅल्क्युलेशन व्यवस्थित पहा. वन 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 या तिन्हीच्या मल्टिपलमध्ये आपण एक एक डिटर्मिनंट घेतलाय, आणि तो डिटर्मिनंट कोणता आहे, तर वनच्या मल्टिपलमध्ये वनचा रो आणि कॉलम सोडून दिला, हे चार एलिमेंट राहिले, त्याचा डिटर्मिनंट डायरेक्ट लिहिलाय. ओके, मधल्याचं साईन चेंज करा, इथं प्लस आहे म्हणून मायनस लिहिले, देन पुन्हा सेम प्रोसिजर, याचा कॉलम आणि रो सोडून द्या, उरलेले हे चार एलिमेंट, याचा डिटर्मिनंट हा इथं लिहिला, अँड देन लास्टली प्लस वन आहे तर प्लस वन लिहा, इथं जर मायनस वन असलं तर मायनस वन, फक्त मधल्या एलिमेंटचे साईन चेंज करायचं. नाउ कॅल्क्युलेट हिअर, इट इज वन इंटू मायनस वन, मायनस वन इंटू मायनस टू, अँड प्लस वन इंटू थ्री. सी केअरफुली दिस, अँड देन इट इज मायनस वन प्लस टू अँड प्लस थ्री. ओके हिअर, अँड देअर फॉर द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ डी इट इज फोर, अँड विच इज नॉट इक्वल टू झिरो. सी केअरफुली, व्हॅल्यू ऑफ डी इज इक्वल टू फोर. ओके हिअर वी कॅन राईट द बिल. इट इज फोर अँड विच इज नॉट इक्वल टू झिरो. ओके, इट इज द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ डी, वी कॅन राईट हिअर, इट इज अ डी इज इक्वल टू फोर. नाउ देन फाइंड डी एक्स. सी केअरफुली, टू फाइंड द डिटर्मिनंट डी एक्स वी कॅन रिप्लेस द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स बाय द कॉन्स्टंट्स. ओके देअरफॉर हिअर इट इज अ डिटर्मिनंट, इन दिस डिटर्मिनंट वी कॅन रिप्लेस द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स बाय द कॉन्स्टंट सिक्स टू अँड टू, देअरफॉर इट इज सिक्स टू अँड टू, देन रिमेनिंग सेम वन वन अँड इट इज मायनस वन. सी केअरफुली, देन वी कॅल्क्युलेट दिस अगेन सेम प्रोसिजर. डिटर्मिनंट हिअर इन द फर्स्ट रो देअर आर थ्री एलिमेंट्स सिक्स वन अँड वन, सिक्स इंटू डिटर्मिनंट ऑप्टेंड बाय डिलीटिंग द रो अँड कॉलम ऑफ एलिमेंट सिक्स. ओके, ह्या सिक्सचा रो आणि कॉलम सोडून द्या आणि उरलेल्या चार एलिमेंटचा डिटर्मिनंट, देअरफॉर हिअर सिक्स इंटू वन मायनस टू, वन मायनस टू, देन मायनस वन मधल्याचं चिन्ह बदला, हिअर इथं वन आहे, देन पुन्हा सेम याचा रो आणि कॉलम सोडून द्या, मायनस टू मायनस टू, मायनस टू मायनस टू, डिटर्मिनंट व्यवस्थित पहा, या दोन्हीचा गुणाकार. ओके, टू इंटू मायनस वन मायनस टू अँड मायनस टू इंटू वन इट इज टू, देन प्लस वन, प्लस वन हिअर रो आणि कॉलम सोडून द्या, उरलेलं काय टू मायनस वन टू टू, देन टू इंटू टू फोर, मायनस मायनस वन इंटू टू इट इज मायनस टू, सो वी कॅन राईट हिअर प्लस टू, अँड देन हिअर वी कॅन राईट इट इज मायनस वन. सी केअरफुली कॅल्क्युलेशन, वन इंटू मायनस टू मायनस वन, मायनस वन इंटू सिक्स इट इज अ मायनस सिक्स, मायनस टू मायनस टू मायनस फोर, मायनस फोर इंटू मायनस वन इट इज अ प्लस फोर, अँड हिअर सिक्स इट इज प्लस, अँड देअर फॉर मायनस सिक्स प्लस सिक्स गेट कॅन्सल, अँड देन इट इज फोर. द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ डी एक्स इट इज अ फोर. ओके, नाव वी कॅन फाइंड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ डी वाय. सी केअरफुली, ओके डी वाय इन द डिटर्मिनंट रिप्लेस द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ वाय, इट इज अ सेकंड कॉलम, सेकंड कॉलम इट इज अ कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ वाय, रिप्लेस बाय द कॉन्स्टंट सिक्स टू अँड टू. ओके देअरफॉर फर्स्ट कॉलम एज इट इज वन वन वन, सेकंड कॉलम सिक्स टू अँड टू, अँड थर्ड कॉलम एज इट इज इट इज वन वन मायनस वन. ओके देन वी कॅन फाइंड दिस डिटर्मिनंट हिअर, सी केअरफुली इट इज वन इंटू वन इंटू डिलीट द रो अँड कॉलम अँड रिमेनिंग इट इज मायनस टू मायनस टू. ओके हिअर डिटर्मिनंट ऑफ टू वन टू मायनस वन, मायनस टू अँड मायनस टू, देन मधल्याचं साईन चेंज करा, इट इज अ सिक्स इंटू सिक्सचा कॉलम आणि रो सोडून द्या, उरलं काय वन 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 मायनस वन, देन इट इज मायनस वन मायनस वन, वन इंटू मायनस वन इट इज मायनस वन, आणि पुन्हा वन इंटू वन. ओके डिटर्मिनंट कशाचं काढतो आपण, वन 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 आणि मायनस वन, कारण हा कॉलम सोडून दिलेला आहे, देन तिसरा ॲज इट इज. ओके देन इट इज अ टू मायनस टू, Then calculation, see carefully, it is minus 4 into 1, minus 4, minus 2 into minus 6, it is a plus 12, minus 2 into minus 6, it is plus 12, and then it is 2 into minus 2, 0, 0 into 1, it is a 0, and then it is 8, minus 4 plus 12, it is 8. The value of dy, it is 8. Now last, dz. Again, for the dz, replace the coefficient of z by the constants in this determinant. Therefore, here 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 2, and here 6, 2, 2. And now solve this determinant 1 into, again, same procedure. 1 za row and column sodun dya, urlele hai 4 element, adha ya 4 element cha determinant. Okay, carefully pa. या चार एलिमेंट्स का डिटरमिनेंट माइनस टू एंड माइनस फोर, माइनस टू माइनस फोर, मधल्याच साइन चेंज करा, इट इज माइनस वन इन टू, पुनः त्याचा कॉलम आणि रो सोडून द्या, आता कोणते एलिमेंट उरले आहेत, वन वन, सॉरी वन टू, आणि इट इज वन टू, देअरफोर वन इंटू टू टू, अँड टू इंटू वन, इट इज टू, अँड प्लस सिक्स, थर्ड एलिमेंट ॲज इट इज, प्लस सिक्स असला तर प्लस सिक्स, मायनस सिक्स असला तर मायनस सिक्स, अँड देन हिअर अगेन थर्ड रोचा कॉलम, थर्ड एलिमेंट, इट इज कॉलम आणि रो दोन्ही सोडून द्या, वन मायनस वन टू वन, इट इज वन इंटू टू टू, मायनस मायनस वन इंटू वन, इट इज मायनस वन, सो हेअर वी कॅन राईट टू प्लस वन, अँड देन कॅल्क्युलेशन, सी केअरफुली, इट इज मायनस सिक्स, देअरफोर इट इज मायनस सिक्स, मायनस सिक्स इंटू वन मायनस सिक्स, इट इज अ झिरो, देअरफोर इट इज मायनस झिरो, अँड हिअर थ्री इंटू टू, इट इज अ प्लस थ्री इंटू सिक्स, इट इज एटीन, and then the value of dz, it is minus 6 plus 18, it is a 12. Okay, now it is a dy, dz, dx and t. Therefore, see carefully, x is equal to dx upon d, y is equal to dy upon d, and z is equal to dz upon d. Then x is equal to, it is a 4 upon 4, y is equal to 8 upon 4, and z is equal to 12 upon 4, here z equal to 12 upon 4, and therefore x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, and z is equal to 3, it is the value of x, y and z, 1, 2 and 3. सी केअरफुली, इट इज अ क्रॅमर्स रूल. ओके, आता या क्रॅमर्स रूलमध्ये नवीन काय, तर फक्त 3/3 डिटर्मेंट. क्रॅमर्स रूल तर तुम्हाला दहावीला झालेच असेल, याच्यात फक्त 3/3 डिटर्मेंट, आणि हा 3/3 डिटर्मेंटच कसा काढायचा हे कॅल्क्युलेशन व्यवस्थित पहा. ओके, हे चेक करा व्यवस्थित. ओके, याचे प्रॅक्टिस केल्याशिवाय जमणार नाही, कारण तुम्हाला लिहून पाहणं लागणार प्रॉब्लेम, फक्त पाहून जमणार नाही. ओके, हे कॅल्क्युलेशन तुम्ही व्यवस्थित करून पहा. ओके, फर्स्ट डिटर्मेंट, देन इट इज सेकंड डिटर्मिनेंट, then it is a third determinant, and it is fourth determinant, and it is the value of x, y and z by using the Cramer's rule. Okay, see carefully. Now we see the second example in the exercise 4.3. here it is a verbal example. The sum of the three numbers is 15. If the second number is subtracted from the sum of first and third number, we get 5. Okay. And when the third number is subtracted from the sum of twice the first number and the second number, we get 4. Then find the three numbers. Okay, here we can find, we want to find the three numbers. Suppose that three numbers are the x, y, z. First, we write the three equations in x, y, z. In the last example, we can solve the linear equation by using the Cramer's rule. But there is the given that, already given that the three equations, but here first we want to find the equation in the variable x, y and z, and then solution of the linear equation by the Cramer's rule. Okay, here now first we consider the three numbers are the x, y and z. Okay, for the solution, let x, y and z are the three numbers okay, here. Now, from the given condition, see carefully. Here, first condition, it is the sum of the three numbers is 15. Okay, one sentence, it is a one condition. Okay, here, sum of the three numbers is a 15. Therefore, we can write here, x plus y plus z is equal to 15. Okay, it is the first equation. And second sentence, it is if the second number is subtracted, second number is subtracted from the sum of the first and third number. Okay, here, first and third number, it is x plus z. Okay, second number is subtracted from the sum of first and third number, and then we can write it is y. We get 5, but the sequence is here, x, z and y. Okay, but the sequence of the linear equation ax plus by plus cz is equal to d. So we can write this equation in the form x minus y plus z is equal to 5. X minus y plus z. It is first equation, it is second equation. And now last sentence it is here. When the third number is subtracted from the sum of twice the first number, and the second number, we get 4. Okay, here, therefore, third number is subtracted, z is subtracted from the sum of twice of first and second. Here, twice of the first number and second number, sum of the twice of first and second, and third number is subtracted from this. We get 4. Now, these are the three equations. Now, we can solve these three equations. So, first we can write the determinant of coefficient. So, first we can write D. Determinant of coefficient, it is 1, 1 and 1. Then 1, minus 1 and 1. 1, minus 1, 1. Not taking this 1, 1 and minus 1. It is x, z and y. We can x, y and z. It is x, y and z. Okay. And then it is a 2, 1 and is minus 1. Okay, solving this determinant, again 1 into, here it is 1, solve the determinant, eliminate row and column, we get this determinant, and solve this determinant, it is minus 1 into minus 1, it is 1, and minus 1, 1 minus 1, change the sign of the second number, then delete the row and column, now here 1, 1, 2, minus 1, that is minus 1, minus 2. Minus 1, minus 2, and then plus 1 into 1 into 1, 1 plus 2, it is 1 plus 2, and then it is a 0 here, minus 1, minus 3, it is a plus 3, and again plus 3. Therefore, the value of D, it is a 6, and which is not equal to 0. It is the value of D. Now we want to find the dx. Okay. First we find dx. Dx is the determinant of replacing the coefficient of x by the constants. Okay. Coefficient of 1, 1, 2. Okay. Replaced by the constant, that is 15, 5 and 4. Then 1 minus 1. 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1 and minus 1. Now, solve this determinant. You can write here, 15 into minus 1 into minus 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1 into minus 5, minus 4, minus 5, minus 4, and plus 1 into 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4, and then it is 0, it is minus 9 into minus 1, it is a plus 9, and it is plus 9, and then it is 18. Okay, here, see carefully, it is 18, it is the value of dx. Okay, here, determinant obtained by replacing coefficient of x by constant, and coefficient of x it is 1, 2 replaced by the constant 15, 5 and 4. Now we can find dy. Again, dy replace the coefficient of y by constant, then it is 1, 1, 2, 15, 5 and 4, 1, 1, minus 1. Now calculate this. It is 1 into minus 5 minus 4, minus 5 minus 4, minus 15 into, it is minus 15, change the sign of the middle term, minus 1 minus 2, minus 1 minus 2, 1, 1, 2 minus 1, therefore it is a minus 1 minus 2. And again plus 1 into 4 minus 10, 4 and it is minus 10. Now we can write here minus 9, here it is minus 3, minus 3 into minus 15, plus 45, okay. And here minus 6 into 1, minus 6, okay. Now dy, it is minus 9, minus 6, minus 15, minus 15 and plus 45, it is a 30. And last dz. Replace the coefficient of z by the constants. 1, 1, 2. 1, minus 1, 1. And constants are the 15, 5 and 4. Then it is 1 into minus 4, minus 5. Minus 4, minus 5. Then it is minus 1. Minus 1 into 4, minus 10. 4 minus 10 and plus 15 into 1 plus 3, sorry, 1 plus 2, it is 1 and it is plus 2. And then calculate, it is minus 9, here 4 minus 10, minus 6, it is a plus 6, here it is a 3 into 5, then it is a plus 45. And then minus 9 plus 6, minus 9 plus 6, it is a minus 3, and minus 3 plus 45, it is a 42. Okay. It is the value of dz, and therefore x is equal to dx upon x, sorry, dx upon d, and dx, it is 18 upon 6, and therefore it is 3. Y is equal to dy upon d, dy, it is a 30 upon 6, and then it is 5. And z is equal to dz upon d is equal to 42 upon 6, and then it is 7. And therefore x, y, z is equal to 3, 5 and 7. Therefore the required three numbers are 3, 5 and 7. Therefore required three numbers, three, five, and seven, x, y, and z. It is the solution of this equation. Okay, याद काय? तुम्हाला equation दिलेले नव्हत्या. तुम्ही given information on equation तयार केल्या आणि equation solve केल्या. याच्या आधीच्या problem मध्ये काय होतं? सरळ सरळ equation दिलेले होत्या. Equation देऊन तुम्ही direct determinant of coefficient dx, dy, and dz काढणार. इथे तुम्हाला equation तयार करायच्यात आणि equation तयार करून मग हे चार determinant find out करणार. आणि नंतर dx, dy and dz होऊन x, y and z चे व्हॅल्यू, x, y and z, therefore 3, 5 and 4 are the required three numbers. Okay, see carefully.